Looking back on 2014, we the family of Cedar Creek Church have so much to be thankful for. God has been faithful to give us more opportunities than ever to help spiritually restless people learn to love Jesus, serve others, and tell the world about Christ. And at the center of it all is the one who makes it all possible, Jesus. He is the reason, the motivation, the focus of all the effort, the heartbeat behind everything we do. Looking back or looking ahead, it will always be about His love shining out through our hearts for the world to see.
Cause you're the sky for the stars.
Lost. Video, why don't you turn around, say hello to somebody around you, and then we'll continue together.